I'm Kayla.
Welcome back to Fun to Head.
So, we're going to school.
Yeah. And it's raining.
So you like your summer break so far? How about you?
Yeah.
You gotta go to school though, right?
Yeah.
Welcome back to school. You ready?
Yep.
You was out for a few days.
Baby, he was out of school for a few days because he had fever at school because he needed the medicine inside his body to keep him good.
Oh, so now you're good.
Yeah, we tried to do it without the medicine and then he threw it.
So you went through it. Now you feel better.
Yeah.
So what you gonna do in school today?
Listen.
You gonna listen and? Pretty
good.
And?
Pay attention.
And?
Don't kick.
Yeah, no kicking. We keep our feet to ourselves, right? Oh, look at Mally Ratty. It's raining though, right?
Yeah, just a little bit. It was pouring.
So we didn't know.
That's why it was a lot of puddles. But
Where?
Right there.
Oh my God, that's a big puddle. That's a big one.
It was the biggest storm.
That's why you need your boots out here, right?
Yeah. It was the biggest storm. It was like a storm for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
And then it made all these puddles.
For real? The bird?
Water is healthy, but not this type of water from the ground, but they do it because there's nothing for them. Well, there's really nothing. They can't really eat nothing unless somebody...
Now, are you scaring the birds? What the bird do to you?
If somebody feed birds, that's the only thing they can eat. If somebody, like, gives birth to birds, then, yeah, that will be drinking.
They'll
be drinking the water, of course.
Uh-oh.
Bye! Thanks for watching. Make sure you give a big thumbs up and subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification button. Bye! Peace.
Peace.